Day 25 Offgrid. It's hot. Normally. A little cloudy today. Perfect time to make a plan.
We want to take the measurements of how high the tents are
to about there where you are so that we can put the shade netting around the tent with like a 2 meter span.
We're measuring the perimeter around the tents so we can make a shade net that goes over both of them.